My high school coach, he approached me one time and said, "Don't you think you can play in the NBA?" And I thought he was crazy.
Mullin is one of the finest basketball players in the world. But to fully appreciate his greatness, one must first learn of his journey.
Two words, New York City.
That's home, always will be. Great memories, great basketball players to come out of there. And I think I was very fortunate to come out of there. You know, I learned a lot there. It's just, you know, it's home.
You know, this is where he made his bones. You know, this was his first challenge where he said, you know what, I'm going to play hoops. You know, this is where I'm starting.
In 1981, when it was time for Mullin to choose a college, he decided to stay in the neighborhood as he led a once-storied St. John's program back to prominence.
Number 20, at guard, Chris Mullin.
When he signed to go to St. John's, it took him from, you know, a great local story to all of a sudden in position to be a national champ.
Some guys go at it wholeheartedly with a great deal of effort. Some guys just go after it, just trying to get it done. Chris Mullin has a great deal of effort and commitment.
My life is structured towards, you know, I take care of myself first, and then everything else falls in place. You know, the basketball is very important to me, and I love it.
So he'll come in, he'll eat, and then he'll work out after he eats again. The guy is an amazing gym rat.
You know, he spent so much time, you know, in Brooklyn, I mean, in the neighborhood, in Flatbush. But, you know, he used to go to the park on Saturday and Sundays and be there for 8 hours a day.
The Golden State Warriors select Chris Mullin from St. John's.
It'd been nice if I could stay home in New York, but I'm going to make the best of my situation. I'm looking forward to it.
I've matured a lot, and I think the progress I made as a person has helped me become a better player.
Love yours.
It's a privilege to be part of the NBA and to be part of the Golden State Warriors. It's not the Warriors' privilege to have me.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.
God made a basketball player. He just carved Chris Mullin out and just said, this is a player.
The 16-year veteran played in 5 All-Star games, and his sharpshooting ranks him 4th on the Warriors' all-time scoring list, behind Hall of Famers Wilt Chamberlain, Rick Barry, and Paul Arizin.
A high school All-American from Brooklyn, New York, Chris Mullin.
Yeah. It's beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success.
So it is overwhelming to be included in this group, but I have to thank Jerry Colangelo and the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame for including me in this great class.
About great basketball players coming out of New York City, and one of the very greatest to come into the NBA is Chris Mullin.